GRWM.
Hey guys, it's your girl Jalen Mariah here with my very first video. Today's video, I'm doing a prom vlog. I'm getting ready with me, prom vlog, prom after party vlog, all of that. You're gonna see everything, me getting my toes done, me getting my hair done, my nails, lashes, everything like that today in this video. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, be sure to hit that big red subscribe button down below and turn on your post notifications so that you're notified whenever I post. Follow me on all social medias to keep in contact with me. So without, let's get on to the video. Let's go. So, we are in the nail salon.
We're getting matching toes.
We getting matching toes. Y'all know how it goes. My lady to do my toes. She doing somebody else's toes right now. So we waiting on her. It's 4:03. I gotta go get my wig to my mom by 5. So hopefully we done by then. So I feel like we not. Excited for Jayla, you excited?
Kind of.
I get my toes done today. Lashes done tomorrow. What else going on? Hair done on Friday. Nails done on Saturday. Makeup done on Saturday. Prom is on Saturday. I need to look here instead of there because I'm looking in the viewfinder. Y'all, this is how my hair looking. I also meant to tell y'all, I got Skims in the mail on Monday. Only thing I need to get for real is jewelry. Now, she started on my toes right now and it is 4:20. That's what tomorrow is. But it's gonna be your shit, I know. It's like I can't do no wrong, I know. You gon' put this on repeat, I know. It's gon' be out for the show. Y'all are finna hear her mouth.
Who the fuck did she think she was like? And then why the fuck is taking so long? She started before. Why she started before she
got. She's upset, as y'all can tell. She's filing them down right now. Jayla!
I'm thinking a diamond's gonna help.
She gave a dollar tip, y'all.
A dollar. She never tip. Gave her nothing. Oh god, bitch, you finna get something? Like, you finna think you get this. Like, ooh, she finna tip me good. No.
But we finna head to the. My toes are cute. So right now, y'all, I am at McDonald's because my sister was hungry, so I'm here to get her some food. But I'm finna head back to the nail salon I was just at because Jayla is still at the nail salon because the lady who did her toes the first time did them ugly. Like, we showed her a reference picture and they didn't look nothing like the reference picture at all. They were like ugly. We're getting them. She got them redone for free because that's what we do. If you don't do them right the first time, we're getting them redone for free. This is what my toes look like. Send me 15 right now because y'all thought that was free. Send me 15 right now. She said a lot better. But I'm waiting on my food right now. I got my sister in the back. I dropped my wig off to my mom. So my mom has my wig right now. Taking it to my lady. We're going to go back home. And I'm most definitely having my toes out tomorrow. I don't care. I'm having my toes out tomorrow. I'm sorry. The toes. After y'all know, this is my first video. So like, do y'all like it so far? Or is it a lot going on? I feel like I'm like really loud. So I think I need to quiet down. Like, am I screaming at y'all? What's going on? And I also need to soak my nails off because I get them done on Saturday and this is what they're looking like. I need to soak them off tonight or probably tomorrow because they look horrible and I can't be out here walking around like this. This is bad. Like, all right, y'all. So right now it is 4:10. I have 2 more minutes until I make it to my destination. I'm excited. I'm gonna text her when I get there to let her know I'm here. But y'all, I look rough as heck. Like, I look like I don't love myself and it's kind of sad because it's just... Right now, we're going through it, okay? Right now, we're going through it. But I just want to let y'all know I'm 2 minutes away, so I'm going to see y'all. Why is it not focused? I'm going to see y'all when I get there. Okay, guys.
Hi.
So, I got packages. My prom dress came in the mail, finally. And my Skims. But I can't wear this out because my mom said I'm not allowed to wear it after prom. So, I don't know. I'm just wearing it tonight. So, here's what came in the mail. my pins for my campaign. But my lashes really do look cute. Hello. I love them. My mom just doesn't like them. She says they're too much, but it's like it's prom, mom. Go big or go home, you know? Oh, let's go. It looks nice outside. Let's see what it looks like outside, guys. All I know is murder when it comes to me. Cause I be smoking weed. But I'ma clean. And I'll see y'all when I'm done cleaning. Okay, so good morning, guys. Promise tomorrow. Promise to be freaking tomorrow. And today I get my hair done. So yesterday I washed and blow dried my hair. I'ma just throw on my Skims for today because I don't feel like wearing nothing else. And my Yeezy slides, and we're gonna call it a day because today is a very short day at school. Like, I'm not doing all that. No, ma'am. I think I did have an allergic reaction though because my eyes were swollen earlier, but I think I'm good now. Why are you asking all these questions? I don't really care how I look today because ain't nobody gonna be at school today because everybody, I think I'm the only one that's going. So, yeah. It's gonna make me upset if this was a stick. I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna see y'all when I'm done. I'm at school now, y'all. It is 7:54. So I guess I'll go in there. I'm headed to CVS because I gotta take my freaking lashes. I'm gonna cry. I take my lashes off because I'm having an allergic reaction. $100 in the trash. All right, bye, y'all. Okay, y'all. So I got my lashes off. It left me with no lashes. The allergic reaction that I had is so bad. It looked like I celebrated 420 late. My eyes hurt so bad, but yeah, bye. Screen and everything, but we gonna see y'all when we done because we got some. Oh my god, I look bald. I would be ugly bald.
You know better
than you in this. Okay, y'all, so we finished with the hair, whatever, lace wear, like get into the details, like who messing with me. Nobody for real, like. We at the gas station, so I'ma see y'all when I'm at home. Getting ready for tomorrow, cause I get my nails done tomorrow and my makeup and all that tomorrow. So I'll see y'all later. Okay, y'all. Right now, still with my dad, but we are headed into JJ's Fish and Chicken for some food. What are you getting, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
What you gonna get?
No.
Oh, he's not getting anything, he's being boring. Good morning, guys. It's prom day. And right now it is 7:57. My appointment for my nails got pushed back to its normal time. So 9 this morning. Reason I'm up is because I just couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. I'm too excited. This is my outfit for today. It's just a brown dress. Simple. I'm finna head to Dunkin', get some coffee and some breakfast. And then after I head to Dunkin', it should be time for me to head to my appointment. Hopefully. My hair came out so cute. Minus my traumatic lash incident. I feel like it looks better without the lashes anyway. So these are my nails before. They look a mess. They look bad. They look horrible. So the agenda for today, get my nails done. After I get my nails done, I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. After I get my eyebrows done, I have to go look for jewelry and a new prom after prom outfit. Then after that, I come back and chill. Then I go ahead to my makeup appointment at 5 and get my makeup done. And then I come back home and we head to Atlanta. Because prom starts at 7. I need to just be there. I can be late, but I just got to be there before 9:30 because that's when they announce prom princess, prom prince, prom queen, and prom king. I'm not gonna be there by 7:30. We're fashionably late, alright? Hey y'all. So I'm back from Dunkin' and Starbucks. This is what my drink looks like. That's good. It's 8:24. I'm gonna leave my house at 8:30. So I just got to my stylist's house. Stylist? Nail tech. I just got to her house. I'm here. My appointment isn't until 9. But yeah. Hey, problem. Y'all seen me. I have done my hair. I got my nails done. This is what they're looking like. I'm waiting on my makeup appointment. I was going to say hair appointment. My makeup appointment is... I took a shower, shaved. My underarms are just very dark. And yeah, packed my bag for my hotel. Everything like that. Did my hair. I have this band on so that I can melt it. You know, everything like that. But yeah, so I'm gonna see y'all when I am done with my makeup. Okay, y'all, it's 4:45 and I'm gonna walk in here, sit and wait. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit once my makeup is done. All right, y'all, my makeup is now done. I love it more than anything. Like, it's really, she really did eat with this. I feel like a brat dog. But I'm on my way home right now, and I'm gonna see y'all when I get there, and I'm dressed and everything. Wait, y'all. So they're just dark. No. I'm done, guys.
Jayla, look this way.
Hold on. Here, Justin, record me. That's how you can see.
Ooh. I wanna all night. Say it. I wanna all night. I wanna all night.
Hey y'all, we are in the car on the way to our destination. Who's FaceTiming me? Alright, bye. It's 6:58 right now. Prom is at 7:30 or 7 o'clock. I forgot which one. Y'all, I look so good. I love myself. We headed to ATL. ATL Draco, ATL Draco. And yeah, makeup looks good. Nails look great. Dress looks great. We finna win prom princess today, y'all. I'm telling y'all this now. We made it to the motherfucking prom! Look how good my girl! Woo!
There it goes.
So, we got too hard on the hoes. Y'all already know how we coming. Y'all already know how we get it.
That's
y'all.
Really easy, though.
Really?
Shit, really
easy? Easy. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, guys. What it do, 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 what Me and Mia, take over.
Yeah.
Wait. Just, oh wait. Just a big ass takeover.
I got back to the trial phone. Basically,
I love this. I really love this. Vloggers.
Basically. Oh yeah.
Alright y'all, I'll see y'all later.
Miss Jayla Hardy.
The prom princess. Let me show y'all the mother.
Gotta get big in a cut, you know what I'm saying?
Come Come through troll. Air trip. You hot. I will. Guys, it's a week later, and I just finished editing my video, and I remembered I forgot to do an outro.
Tell them bye.
Oh, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I have more footage, but I'm gonna make that into a separate vlog. So y'all be on the lookout for that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Y'all know how it go. Hit that subscribe button, like, comment, and turn on your post notifications, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Get up, I get up, I can't let go.